Hello guys, welcome to my channel again. This is Verita Chani from Malaysia, a Filipino blogger, but working in Malaysia as a random music helper. Well guys, I just come home now from outside with my boss, my madam, and my ama because we're going dinner outside, and then we go out around 7 o'clock, I think. And come back just now, so tired. Just eat and do shopping a little bit, so tired. And then I got a headache when I came home, so I'm so I'm not feeling well earlier, but after I take medicine and I sing praises songs, worship songs, then now that's my medicine. If I have a headache or any laziness like that, I just keep on praying, singing to the Lord. Even at like this, but I really believe in God that how no matter who you are, that your heart is very clean, you know how to praise, and God will comfort you. That's why now I'm okay now. How many days we go out successively yesterday, also go out and then come back so late at night, so maybe my body can't stand. That's why when the kids also was very naughty, and to see them I have to bring all the things that they buy, so it's very heavy. You see my arms is very big already because I'm always carrying things. My boss and madam only go shopping, then I'm only the one who carry all the things. So thank you for subscribing my channel. That's all for today. Now we eat earlier, we eat dinner at KFC, so I'm just full, but still you see my eyes not good because I cry. If I'm have a sick guys, I just keep on singing and then cry, so see my eyes. But after all, I'm feeling better. So nice. I feel so nice. Feeling better. Even in my country, if I'm feeling not good and feeling sick, I never eat medicine quickly. I just pray, I just worship. I love to worship. Even I'm doing like vlogs like this, but I love to worship God. Most of my songs in Shmuel is worship songs. If you can visit me in Shmuel, then you can see my recordings. Almost 1,000 plus my recordings. So people follow me almost 400 in Shmuel for almost 2 months. Because the thing is, when I start in Shmuel, so I start also in YouTube, so they're together. Shmuel and YouTube is together. I open. I just try which one is the fastest subscriber I had. But in Shmuel is different because so many people, if even you don't know how to sing, they want to follow you, then you must follow them also. Unlike YouTube, you must be good performance for showing any different things, so the people will views, people will appreciate your things, appreciate your talents. Like me, I don't have any talents, but I'm just keeping on trying. I love to sing, I really love to sing, I really love to dance. That's all. Even I'm here, I'm alone, I'm always dancing. Because if you dance, I really like it. Because your body shake, and then the vein will very nice. The blood keep you healthy, and then keep you alive. let's see what's happened about 1 month without shaving. I got earlier, that's why maybe I have had a headache because my throat is very pain. Maybe last night because I sing a lot. I sing a lot last night, and then when we go out yesterday and we stay in this theater how many hours then. So cold, that's why maybe the tonsil is coming here. Still pain, but now I'm okay. I can swallow food. Maybe tomorrow I just shower and be gone already. Alright. Then my hair also, guys, is you know, this one is before, my hair is don't have bangs. And when I go back here in Malaysia, I just cut bangs. When I go back here, before I go back here, I cut the bangs. So now it's very every month I see my hair grow, so I cut until I decided now I don't want to cut, so I stay like that. Sometimes it's not good because I have a curly hair, you know, and then I have this one, you know, the heart shape. Many people believe that if you have hardship here, if you ride the boat and the what do you call the ferry boat, shipping lines, then the boat will sink. I don't believe it because how many times I ride the shipping boat, but not. Doing this one and doing like that because it's not nice, because you see, very ugly. So I'm just keeping like that. Sometimes I tie like this. I tie when I go work, I tie like this because I don't want this one is disturbing my eyes, so I tie like that when I go work because I have two kids here. I take care of two kids. So you must be clean. Your eyes must be all the way of them. Yeah. I tie like this every time I go work. Just at night, if I go in my room, then I will let it lay like that. Yeah, like that. Well, this one is my problem. Sisters, I'm alone like this in the hardship. They told me that it's a lucky. I don't know. Also, my employer said it's a lucky. I don't know, lucky. So I'm lucky. Thanks God, I'm lucky. That's all for today, guys. Now I'm going to sleep. It's almost 1 o'clock in the morning here in Malaysia. So see you tomorrow, and thank you for subscribing my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. For you to know, I'm not hot, but I love to act. I love to do my things like fashion like that. I'm not hot actually. I just love to act like a model like that. Frustrated model. Even I'm old already and just dreaming. So sorry for the guys that always asking me to come in Messenger. I read a comment today. Please fuck me. Oh my goodness. That's really bad, but it's okay. That's their opinion, so I cannot blame them. See, maybe they are looking at me so sexy, so they are talking like that. But for me, I don't like. Just keep your comments nice, so I really appreciate also. Thank you, Jan. Thank you very much, Jan, for complimenting me. Thank you very much, Paul. Also, Paul also is always comments the lips like that, but it's okay, it's not bad. And like, now that I read, it's really bad, so I think maybe he's from my Facebook page, so he's doing like that. Thank you very much, guys, and I hope you like it this and you watch this video. Thank you very much, and good morning from Malaysia with love. Thank you. Just take a look on my outfit. I have this shirt here. Thank you very much. Have a good night's sleep. Good night, everyone. Bye bye.